people ask the characteristics of the hair that's been transplanted. Since we take the hair grafts from the back, the hair that's been transplanted, the hair that grows, will carry the characteristics of the donor side. So when we transplant those grafts, we also carry the characteristics of strong hair follicle.